Amid the coronavirus pandemic, nurses and other healthcare workers in the San Francisco Bay Area are sending a clear message to their hospital and elected leaders. They need to be protected. Employees of Kaiser Permanente in South San Francisco held a protest Monday morning to demand that they be provided proper gear so they could safely treat patients, particularly with COVID-19.
N95 mask that actually filters 95% of the small particle in order to prevent it to going to our nose and mouth. Now we just use a surgical mask, though we don't even know what it can filter.
These nurses also pointed out that the messaging on precaution is not clear.
Cal OSHA said that we need an airborne precaution and use an N95, but the CDC keeps lowering or loosening their standards. From airborne precaution, that we need a negative pressure room to prevent contamination of room by going room to room, to just droplet and contact isolations now.
While the nurses said that they are finding it more and more difficult to do their jobs, they stressed that they're not going to give up on their patients.
We signed up for when we became nurses. But what we did not sign up for is to be in the middle of this pandemic without proper protection.
ABS-CBN has reached out to Kaiser Permanente's media relations for a response. They have yet to comment. Meanwhile, Bay Area hospitals are asking that all extra gear from battling the Northern California wildfires, like N95 masks, gloves, goggles, face shields, and others, be dropped off to various health centers. Roman Clara, ABS-CBN News, South San Francisco, California.